weirdos on the internet are calling him Ralph.